Turns into Rabatto 1. A lot of understeer through there. Gets on the outside curve. And as he turns in, the rear of the car, I think it was slightly wide off the line. He is slightly wide of the groove, and I don't know if it was just a bit dusty. Gets on that curve. There. Then turns it from way out wide. And he was. Not by much. You're talking a few centimetres, slightly wide of the line.
Just broke away from him.
A rare mistake from Fernando Alonso.
Yeah, sorry, Mike.
Are you okay, yeah?
Yeah, we're good.